हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल सेवी वे, द वे ऑफ स्मार्ट लर्निंग। एंड हेयर आई एम विद द इकोनॉमी करंट अफेयर्स। दिस इज़ द इंग्लिश वर्जन एंड आई विल प्रोवाइड द हिंदी वर्जन ऑल्सो। माय फर्स्ट टॉपिक इज़ सॉवरेन गोल्ड बॉन्ड स्कीम। व्हाट इज़ सॉवरेन गोल्ड बॉन्ड? दीज आर गवर्नमेंट सिक्योरिटीज डोमिनेटेड इन फिजिकल गोल्ड। इट वॉज फर्स्ट लॉन्च अंडर गोल्ड मोनेटाइजेशन स्कीम 2015। The objective of gold monetization scheme was luring out physical gold lying idle in Indian household into the banking system so that demand of gold can be reduced and the current account deficits can be reduced. In India, the demand of gold is high and government has to import the gold from the foreign countries because India don't have so much gold mines. So current account deficit were rising. Government, in order to improve the current account deficit, try to lure out that gold from the homes to the banking system. But in sovereign gold bond scheme, government is saying that instead of buying gold, buy gold bonds. Why are people buying golds? It will reduce the demand of the gold. If we buy gold bonds instead of buying gold, then the demand of gold will reduce and our current account deficit will also reduce. Why should people? To make this scheme attractive, government provide 2.5% interest rate and guarantee both capital invested and interest rate. Government give the guarantee of both. And only Indian residents can invest in the scheme with minimum 1 gram and maximum 500 grams per year of the gold. These gold bonds can be traded in stock exchange and can be held in both physical and demat format. These gold bonds are counted in calculation of SLR, statutory liquidity ratio. Earlier, these bonds were not eligible to be counted for SLR. So banking sector did not show any interest in these gold bonds. So now government make these gold bonds eligible to be counted in SLR. What is SLR? SLR is statutory liquidity ratio that banks has to assessed or capital banks have to keep with themselves to meet any unforeseen requirements. Why this scheme is better than physical gold? Because it is not exposed to fluctuations. Gold price fluctuate daily, as everyone know, and it is very risky to have gold. But it is not exposed to fluctuation because government will provide 2.5% interest rate on the initial amount invested. Customer can have collateral loans. Customer can provide these gold bonds to the banks as security and in return customer can have loans. And capital gain tax are exempted. Suppose I purchase the gold of 30,000 rupees. I purchase 1 gram gold for 30,000 rupees when I purchase the scheme, and at the time of redemption the price of gold was 35,000. So there was a capital gain of 5,000. My profit was 5,000. So government exempted these 5,000 from any tax. My next topic is time and cost overrun of infrastructure projects. Government is saying that there is 20% delay in the cost overrun. There is 20% delay in the cost overruns of the projects. Now 20% less cost overrun from 2015 level. Cost overrun and time overrun are major impediments in the infrastructure projects. What are the reasons for these cost and time overrun? Land acquisition cost, high cost for environmental safeguards, rehabilitation measures, change in the scope of the project, all these issues were involved. Now major implications. What are the effect of these stalled project on the people and the government? It upset the future planning and fiscal management. Government won't able to decide that how much amount this project will need. The project is stalled from the long time and government have to supply the regular amount of financial aid to the project, and it delay the benefit from a public good. These project, infrastructure project like rail project, metro project, irrigation project, these are for the welfare of the public, and when these project are delayed, the welfare of public is also delayed. It affect job creation increase non-performing assist. How it increase non-performing assist? The finances involved in these projects returning nothing, even it is not able to pay the interest. These finances, the loans obtained for these projects from banking sector, and these projects are not earning nothing and they are not able to pay even their interest back. So these projects are contributing in twin balance sheet problem. What is twin balance sheet problem? You people will tell me in the comment section below, because this question was asked in UPSC earlier. What are the steps taken by the government? First step is the scheme Pragati, proactive governance and timely implementation. In this scheme, Prime Minister will communicate to the administrator about the project, how much the projects are implemented, about the condition of the project and what time these project will take. Revive the construction of stalled thermal power plant, because power is the basic need for any infrastructure project. It will also support revive 40 stalled hydel power projects. Next is draft template for star rating of minor minerals. Recently, government launched star rating for major minerals. This is on the same lines. There are 6 different categories for assessment. For assessment of the rating, there are 6 different categories. Minerals are classified into 2, major minerals and minor minerals, according to Mines and Mineral Development and Regulatory Authority Act 1957. What are minor minerals? Stone, gravel, ordinary clay, ordinary sand, and other minerals that are notified in Gazette of India. What are the 6 criteria for the assessment of the star rating? Number 1, sustainable mining. Mining should be sustainable, environment friendly, conservation of water and use of renewable, health and safety of the workers, community engagement, welfare of the people, and statutory compliance. Compliance of the laws made by the statute. If a mining company obtains 75 points, that it will be given 5-star rating. If a score is between 60 to 75, then 4-star rating. And if a score is between 50 to 60, then it will fetch 3-star rating. What are the importance? Sustainable development framework for the mining sector. What is sustainable? Meeting the need of today without compromising the capability of future generation to meet their own needs. Means meeting our needs and let our future generation to meet their own needs. Mitigating environment impact. It will mitigate environment impact on land, air, water by mining activities and greater transparency. Star rating of major minerals. As I told you earlier, Ministry of Mines through Indian Bureau of Mines launched a web portal for star rating of major minerals. It is a self-certification project. Mining companies will certify, will give themselves 5-star, 4-star or 3-star rating, and IBM will verify it. What are the parameters? There were 5 parameters used. Mitigate environment impact, resettlement and rehabilitation of the people, community engagement and their welfare program, final mine closure, and international standard, if the company had followed international standard or not. Thank you friends, I will be there with the next topics. These topics are very important, mainly for the purpose of mains. We need lot of stuff to write in the mains, and I have provided stuffs in the form of notes. Just remember these points, and this will help in making your answers 200 words rich with the facts, contents, and a value-added answer will be created. If you like my video and want me to continue this, please subscribe my channel, please give me comments, please follow daily. Just give 10 to 15 minutes daily to me, and your current affairs will be prepared automatically, I guarantee, not only for the prelims purpose but also for the mains purpose. Thank you friends.